Clear as day. First he comes late. Okay, I don't really care about your little dating experience. Okay. bad. This destroys evil. I try to miss as many of these people as I can, so I need to grind against them later. I'm
Hollywood.
Nurse Droid thought he was cheating, and it's a Pokemon. She sure did.
not doing it quickly. I got other things I need to do. Don't get attacked, they come over here by regret. Team Blue both survived unscathed, but our son and his wife both perished in the madness. And Samuel and I we swore that we would avenge them. We would bring down Lance and make him pay for taking away our innocent children. Wait a minute. So is Agatha and Oak together? You mean he did something dumb? He was the champion, general of the army, the most powerful man in Kanto, and he gave it up. All to save his worthless skin. Soft spineless fool that surrendered to Lance is not the man I loved. So yeah, I guess they are married. We're together. even if sticking out fighting for something he believed in would have ultimately meant his death. At least it would have been an honorable one. How I can get some time? Promise you, brother. Can't say I approve of what you and your boss are doing around Kanto. But I can say I don't sympathize with your frustration. Not quite respect, but understanding. Until we meet again. Don't think Grandpa's really a bad person. He's really very cheerful and friendly, the way they show him in the papers. He gave me and Blue a happy childhood, and I'm grateful. But, you know, there's just this one thing that always bothered me.
Nothing. We'll be right back.
nursing boy that her man's cheating on him on her with an or yeah, her man's cheating on her with a jinx. Red flute. Right on the healing machine. Red glass of national public matter. Infatuation. Those things. I doubt I'll be able to deal with being in love for a lot of the end of the game. Or maybe I will need it for later. Who knows? To openly reveal. How could you, how could a dimwit like you pass through our initiation process? On our backs with the civilians get more human than those easy way. Out of my sight, you're feeling like you don't let a pack of all our gold run around in a second. That really wasn't your best. You kind of came in and then attacked the state of the emperor. Enough already. Hope there's nowhere to be found, and I'll have another team on him to locate him. I don't like one bit of away, but what can we do? Postpone his interrogation until we get a hold of him. In the meantime, I have a new mission for you. Listen up. Blame that stinking Baldwin for presuming there is a stone cold on us despite repeated attempts by us to contact him. The old guy in the States, I don't know the man's name. He knows I don't tolerate Bob. Oh, so we gotta go beat up Blame now. Alright. You gonna give me surf? but violence, my guy. We don't need violence. Into a bunch of poison types in here. Slowpoke. Thank you. Gotcha. Unless we get crit. Just a little bit of speed to it. I don't even know, like, I don't even know if I have to even, like, touch any of the stuff. We might just go up the stairs and find them. True to top. Found a max potion. Why? Of a potion. Potions. So I'll get a potion on me, okay?
have to fall down. Do we fall down either one of these? Or do I have to fall down the other side? Oh, not yet. Carbos. And dig. Finally. Thank you.
thought that they were gonna make me do it from my party.
Library already knows for moves.
Yeah.
There was like the first three that we didn't finish. Care about your position. Make sure you hit my Pokemon. No, I wasn't going in your direction. Hey, we can get our Pidgeotto back. I like shorts. They're comfy. Come on. You're not wearing shorts. Switch out. I'm not even gonna heal here. I'm gonna heal where Blaine is, just so she can stop bothering me about if I found somebody to do the air. Nope. Up these stairs. I guess I could have battled that person after a little bit of this one. Thank you. I mean, I guess that's better than...
Let's get rid of yawn. Now it just gives you...
I wonder if it's floating.
You can hit him with a dig. Yep.
We can make things flint with this. Good thing I can't got it.
Nice. Damn, 14-40, that was a lot.
We have a way to cure the poison. So we do.
We just have all these potions to use.
But yeah, we'll just have this potion every night.
Don't, please don't be sitting here making me have to stay with you too. I really wish that they couldn't just make me not escape.
So now I have to literally just go all the way back.
So I can get my fucking slowpoke back. And I can't because I locked myself out. I We have to run all the way through this again. Come on, man. Game doesn't even allow me to get L's, so I don't have to deal with this. Just leave me alone. About to move, Slowpoke. You wanna bother Raichu? We haven't saved state. Oh man, I forgot Raichu's still up front. We just load state. Pokemon. Switch. Now we save it. I guess it could also be because of Intimidate, huh? Should have been the right one. So I have to switch out. Switch out the Pidgeotto so he sends the free switch back. How did that still not take it? Like I can't even buy revives or nothing. Gloom's gonna literally be useless here, so we'll bring you in. Hopefully you don't die, we'll throw a couple potions. Or you're just gonna die to a one hit.
Storm's gonna come in and debuff. Guess we'll bring in Needle King. I doubt he's gonna be doing anything. And then a little potion. Throw as many potions on. That's an Arcanine. Oh, because you used your roller, gotcha. So yeah, you're just throwing. Well, that only makes second attempt we had to do that. Let's go to Slowpoke 33. Yeah, he straight up threw that one. Rocket. He just can't seem to get it. You're a gym leader, blah blah blah. I was going to publicly shame you. I mean, kinda. Guess you've shown me that Giovanni's part is serious.
Look, Rocket.
I'll do anything if you can give me a chance. Did you want to tell you about the work you did in Barry Mansion 11 years ago? Did he? I want to tell you something he sure as hell didn't. I happen to know that Oak lost his faith in the main project long ago before he stood at the plateau and grew up his power, although the project was strictly his idea, the catastrophe, he didn't believe that genuinely. Another project he was doing. Maybe two of us far more than you two. City of Bingo work on it. A cyber secret lab, but he needed some help, I guess. But at that point I felt things were okay. Project. I didn't want to divert my focus. It seemed so out of the blue, so I turned him down. A secret lab. Folk wants to wrap me out, well then half the turn of leaders are you guys already, I'll take one from the team. I guess an extra precaution ship couldn't hurt. That's my key if you would. I don't want any weak training to challenge my gym at times like this. But it's already locked, like why do we have to relock it? Am I locking it because you're going inside? Secret open. Oh, that opens the gym. I can just. Oh, there it is. Must have got one previously. Whee! Oh!
sure I heal, because if we do some craziness, I'm not trying to go and have to heal. Large-scale operation is very carefully. Thanks to the efforts of archery and detaining Mr. Fuji, the old man, much more than we bargained for. I think the Sept of Silphco is in a process of beta testing a top-secret invention that has been in development for years. The Master Ball. I don't think we need all the explanation of what a Master Ball does. We are pretty sure by now the world knows. It can catch any Pokemon without fail. Back in Team Rocket's hands, where rightfully belongs forever. It would be bad for it to be released in Kanto. We need to get all the Master Balls in the self copy supplies. I believe complete off, so we have to go take over Self. Find any other information about the Master Ball, see if the limit wants. Alright, let me go in. Welcome to first in the Master Ball. Yes, you make stuff clear. Can I go in? Cool. I'm gonna have to face Bill again. He's probably like super powered up. Cause I was just facing 35-ish. I'd say he's probably like, what, 40s? High 30s. I fucked my armor. Everybody's just here. I wonder if I have to talk to you. This guy. Oh. Guess so. Taking people and putting them in the minors. Slash rank R&D people, scientists, and really ain't gonna drop a buddy in there on the minors. That's good. This will help me, whatever, get levels. You know, there would be people. Oh, yeah, that's kind of fun, too. So, you're in the 30s. Lane was 35. I
another grab that? No, that's fine. Which would mean that this probably won't one shot now. Maybe it will, you just hurt yourself. Yeah, but you're still one shot. I mean, I could just stay in there, just psychic it, but you need to get rid of that debuff just in case there's something in the back that's way worse. How much is this gonna be? Because I know the last I'm just gonna You're not levitating. Yeah, I think it's get rid of fire. Flame burst is better. Take the elevator. First floor. Can't even get to lock anybody up yet. They said five of them?
I don't remember how many they said there were. Checking different controls. This is the spot I need to go to the other side of.
Oh.
What are y'all doing here? Found a hydro potion. Would be useful. The move we get rid of. Get rid of Tail Whip. I have more than one way to paralyze something. I might need got one locked up now. Is another one? Nope. There's one in here and there. Oh no, there's one up here though. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I meant to look for something else. I'm about to die with this one.
Yeah, it's all my guy.
Thank you.
played out against this, like, in this thing. Alright, y'all, I think that's where I'm gonna call it. I'll go grind the self company tomorrow or some shit. But hopefully y'all have a good rest of your day. If you're not, hopefully that shit gets better.